Right now, I'm gonna put my shades up because the sun is really too bright in my eyes, you know. I love the film, but I don't like the visual effect. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna put my shades on. When I talk to you guys, I wanna say, what respect to the market the way it is right now. It's getting better. You know, when I wrote on my blog a couple of times, the market was a kind of down, beginning in the 08, 2000, but now we can see a little rise. It's a little up and down, but it's okay. It's consistent right now, and we all have to connect. I'm sorry for all those who lost their jobs, you know, all those who have no jobs right now. But God is good, man. He knows what he's doing, you know? He was created for all of us. One day, someday, somewhere. It will be great. You know? But one thing I want to stress on is that we should all help each other every which way possible. The world is free, man. Listen to nature. Nature tells a lot. We all should pay attention to nature. Nature is great. That's where it all begins. Okay? So let's all focus on our whole, the community. See, right now, like, I'm talking like a family because there's no nature on the earth. But it's okay. It's not stress. That's another thing I want to talk about. We should not stress at all in this world. It's a great world. You should all enjoy the company of everyone, of each other. If there is no acceptance in this world, it would be a dreadful world. We all come different ways. We all come different shapes, fashion, style. It's all about dignity and respect. Most of all, respect. Respect is the most important thing on earth. We respect each other. I think it will be a much better world. Respect everybody's decision, even idea, even opinion. For the decision, respect, just let it go. Alright? I want to say much respect to the President Obama, coming from the man, Jeffrey Jordan. Obama, you're doing what you're doing, man. You're doing a good job. There's a rise in the economy. Things are getting better. We could tell. But pay attention to yourself. Remember that. Pay attention to yourself as the President of the United States of America. It's the most beautiful country in the world. We should all remember that. Everywhere else on earth, be the most beautiful or the most kindest. Just let it be. America is America. The rest of the world is also America. It's a new time, man. It's a new time. Let's understand that. Let's stop fighting for power. Let's just let it happen. And the way it's happening right now is great. There are a lot of poor countries out there. And a lot of help coming from America. I know some people are upset about America, but those are the pieces of America is beautiful. Just find yourself in an area where you want to feel, the way you want to feel around certain people, the environment. We should all go free. We should all help each other in the community. recycle. That's for you. Hey. Depends on the most necessary thing. Have everything, man. It is. But sometimes it's not satisfied. The satisfaction, when it's guaranteed, hey, it's crazy. To the world again, everywhere. The queen, the president, the king, the prime minister, to everyone in the world. Let's all focus on what we have, on what we would like to accomplish in life. Let's all keep a positive track in life. Everyone in this world is in respect to you. Always.